Hello, YouTube. Ugo421 here.
And left for pills.
So welcome back to our World of Warcraft playthrough where we left off. We tried like three times to start it, like bullshit was happening. Alright, whatever. Eavesdrop on thugs. So like, what, to stand here? Or around? Hey, what's up? Yo, is this how you eavesdrop? Do you stand in the middle of a conversation?
Hey, at least try, right?
Oh, hold on, I'll try. They'll never see me coming.
For fuck's sake.
I'm invisible. This is the way you eavesdrop. Did you meet her? Yep, she's for real. She wanted to tell you, Lugs, that she appreciates the job we did for her on the furbos. Gave me a pile of gold to split with you all. See her face. Is it really? Whoa, what do we have there? Looks like we have some eavesdropper boys. Only one thing to do with a lousy good for nothing eavesdropper. Yeah, okay. Well, you got one of them.
So I've got to take all the fucking kills.
Hey, man, don't worry, in dungeons.
Oh, you hear that?
What? Hear what?
Oh dear, another murder.
Oh no! Toshoodaloo! Okay, whatever. I'm out of here. Who cares about the plot? Like, this plot is so fucking dumb, it's obvious what's going on. The Defias are back, and they're killing people. Let's just go to Dead Mines. It's their hideout. Duh. Fuck you, Coyote. No, don't pass me. No. Kitty powers activate. Run. Run. Go. Believe. Goddamn these stats. Yo, a free guild, lol.
Be careful.
Too bad, I don't care. Kill 10 Harvest Watchers.
You missed a quest.
What, did I? Whoops, let me just kill these two Harvest Watchers. Alright. Oh my god, this fucking priest keeps putting a bubble on me. I'm gonna smack her in the goddamn face. You know what? You know what? Alright guys, you've seen it here, folks. We're dueling.
No. Oh, fuck's sake. I'll do this shit while you're doing that, then.
Let's go. Alright, let's fucking... I'm gonna wait out the bubble. Fuck you! Whoop! Teleport to Moonglade? Well, I got a random teleport. Teleports to Castor to Moonglade. That's weird.
Okay.
I think
it's a druid only spell.
I didn't know that druids could get that. Whoa! Okay, mister, I wanna give like 12 hearts at the same time. That Harvest Watcher was a Time Lord. Just spam too, it's only gonna win. Okra, 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 okra. Could you just die, please? Oh, okay. Gathering. I'll just go with my cat form and like beach it to every single one.
That's all the Harvest Watchers.
Early level cat form is fucking broken. Like, I just do so much goddamn damage. Gortusk flank and stringy flesh reaper meat. Also, we have to find the fucking boars and the vultures. And of course, everything around us is dead. Why would they be alive so we can actually quest? Nah. It's telling us to go to Red Ridge now. Red Ridge is too far. Damn it. I'm out of range. so much goddamn damage. I love it. Cleanse heroism. What? Taunt. Now they're just saying spells. Okay. Time to kill some tusk, I guess? Have you been killing boars?
Yeah.
You have 3 on my 1. There's a vulture over there for me to loot. Defeat the gore tusk. You must believe. By the way, because of you, I leveled up in the middle of that goddamn fight. While I was dueling her, I was just like, ding, full health. I'm like, yo! That was so cheese. It was hilarious. Priest got nothing on druids. Nothing. Even in my healing spec, I'll still kick your ass with my kit. Cause thanks to a fucking talent tree, you automatically change intellect to agility. Like all your intellect goes into agility points when you switch to cat form. It's cool. Mm. Kill steal.
Well, I prefer you do the most damage since I hardly gain rage in defensive stance.
Sure. Which is why you gotta use energy champions.
Alright, that's all the gore tusks can be I need.
I need one more. If you see a gore tusk, let me know. I'll go to your location.
Okay.
Man, that shit is phenomenal. Look at that giant ass fucking rift ass in the middle of the floor. Molson Farm. You ever played Rift? Oh yeah, totally. We played together. It was great.
Yeah, that game's fucking boring.
Eventually.
No, it's seriously fucking boring.
I don't know. I mean,
like I got halfway there and I just gave up because it was that boring.
We played it until like level 32, right? And then we would just like drop the game.
Don't fucking shield me.
Yeah, that's the guy. Fucking dueler. Dueler right now.
Him.
That's a male Draenei?
Yeah.
That's disgusting.
Okay, dude, take 2 harvesters and an okra. I needed that. Here, let me take this from you then.
Light be with you. For the Alliance.
Well met. For the Alliance. Well met.
Be careful.
Overlord. Kill a golem and overcharge it? What? Is that how it works?
Yeah, I got Thunderclap.
Wakes an Overlord Harvest Golem. Oh, okay, so this is the one. Well, that fucking vulture came to me. This is the one where you actually have to find a out of commission one just to kill it. Don't have a target. What the? Alright. Where am I going? Ah, here we go. Overlorded Harvest Golem. This Harvest Watcher heart will let me possess it. Time to kill some bitches! This is so messed up. It's like killing its own kind.
Oh, I only need. Oh, yeah, I already got 3 kills already. 5. So while you're doing that, I'm gonna look for vultures.
I'm just aggroing the entire place because this is so easy. I kinda like how they're just like batted away like baseball bats. It's like boop, boop! They're gone. But I'm not a rapper.
Alright, just one more.
Boom. Bada ba boom. Pow.
Oh.
That's still recharging. I'm gonna end this man's whole career. What career? Finish him! Boom. Mmm. Bada ba boom.
Pow.
What? Grenade?
Bop.
Oh!
Alright, dude, you're done. You're done.
Oh, sorry. Busy being a rapper. Doesn't even give experience. Killing these guys don't give experience.
Well, I can imagine why.
I need one more Gortus flank, one more stringy flesh or meat. Here's a Gortus. Let's kill this guy. I need to get closer. It's too far away. What's my four do? Strikes all enemy targets within 8 yards, deal- Whoa! Are you kidding me? This shit is an AoE spell like crazy. I hit in every fucking direction. 8 yards. Holy shit.
Oh goodness. The fucking flesh strippers are few and far in between, and this fucking hunter is killing them all.
Fuck you, hunter.
Oh look, it's a night elf as well. Oh. Everyone here is a fucking night elf.
I'm gonna duel him.
Why? Go away.
Why you get the flesh strippers while I duel him.
I don't see any flesh strippers.
Believe. What is he doing? Oh, I'ma get him. Wow. So I haven't found a single person who can beat me in cat form yet. That's ridiculous. Did you find any flesh rippers while I was distracting them? Yes, you did. Just one.
I'm one.
You know, that I should have made that duel last longer. I just do so much damage. This is boring.
Yeah. This fucking quest is stupid.
I mean, I finished it.
I still need 3 more flesh rippers.
I'll be looking. Did you ever, like, go far into doing pet battles like I told you to?
Yeah, I got several pets up to 25 now.
Did you do all the quests to get the free 3,000 gold?
No, not yet.
You should totally do it, dude. It's free 3,000 gold.
That can easily get from just doing a bunch of guys who increase your gold income, just putting them on gold garrison missions.
And sure. Boom,
like 3,000 gold of garrison mission.
Light bless you.
Sure, or you could have fun with the game and not play Farmville.
Listen, buddy, the fucking auction house is bloated as fuck. Everything is ridiculously high priced to the point where copper is worth a whole fucking gold. I gotta get my fucking gold somehow. Yeah, that in. Even if I have to go all the way to a Twilight Raid, I forgot that was what raid I was going.
Twilight Harbinger?
Yeah. And just keep farming the huge group of mobs there and just sell all the trash. Get like a few hundred gold.
Hey man.
And I'll do it.
Then if you're so desperate, you should get the free 3,000 gold.
It's just a one-time thing.
Yes, I'll do it the one time. I'll give you a huge bonus. And each quest on the way gives you 20 gold. If you do it with the... Well, actually, I did it when I was level 90 and it was giving me 20 gold. Maybe if you're 100, it'll give you like 50. each quest on the way there gives you 50. That's pretty good. Kill steal.
Oh, thank fuck. Alright, done.
Get on your chopper, bitch.
Man, I do not like quests like that.
Alright, I'm heading to the next area. I already finished all the quests here. What is that level 20 gnome priest doing here? Get out of here. No one likes you. Where is Moonglade? Like, what is it?
It's a druid's homeland.
I get access to that place?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
It's an important place for your class.
Jesus Christ, I was trying to save this guy, but he ended up dying anyways. I'm in combat? From what? I'd like to be out of combat, please. Thank you. I can resurrect this guy. I'm not even sure where this guy- oh. He's already back.
You have our thanks. Yay for Delfric.
Hope for the people that is Delfric. I'm about to be level 15.
I'm 60%.
I am 90%. We only have 2 minutes for this episode, anyways. Hope, Sadden, Satan, Saldine. Hope Saldine. That's hilarious.
What can I do for you?
Aw, poor Worgen. I don't know why I'm accepting all these quests. I only need one of them.
See you around. If you need help, be careful.
I gotta hit level 15, so that way next episode we can open up on dungeons. You almost here?
Yeah, I'm getting there.
I can't believe these level 22s are having a problem with the level 12 and 13.
Well, it's NPC versus NPC, really.
I mean, technically. Ooh, green! Where you at, though? I gotta trade you this green. Morty.
King's honor, friend.
God damn it, it's not gonna let me finish this quest unless I have a slot open. Alright.
For the Alliance.
Ding! 15.
Yeah.
Passive increases your movement speed by 15%. Teleports a druid up to 20 yards forward, activates cap form, and increases movement speed by 50 seconds for 4 seconds. This gives me a blink? Jesus Christ. Wow, charge. Grants a movement ability that varies by shape and form. Fly to ally's position. Bear form, charge to an enemy, immobilizing them. Cap form, leap behind an enemy, dazing them. Travel form, leap 20 yards forward. And aquatic form, increases speed by an additional 157 for 5 seconds. Wild charge looks like the best here. I didn't do wild charge. Hell yeah.
Alright, got that.
Leaps behind the enemy, dazing them. Let me test it out. Whoa! That was pretty cool. What if I do that invisibly? Can I do that invisibly? That'd be like the best gank ever. I'm just like fucking 3 yards away and boom. Let's see. Oh my god, it doesn't even break my stealth. That's awesome. Cause it doesn't do damage. It's just like leaping to a target so they can't get away.
Alright, finish two. Maybe this will level me up.
Hopefully. What does it do in bear form? charges to an enemy. Test it out. Oh, cool. It gives me that charge thing. Jesus Christ. That attack does 314 damage. Whoa. Your health spiked up. Why are you 1550? Jesus Christ.
So I'm a tank, mate.
Alright, I'm gonna abandon all these quests because...
Alright, I think I only need to get like a couple more kills. Or just one quest so you don't get too up ahead of me.
Wait, come here. Come here, believe. Come here, wait. Come back. Turn around. Stop.
You'll catch up. Don't worry, you'll catch up.
No, get back here. Jesus Christ.
No, I swear you can catch up to me because you gotta do this.
Alright, ready? Face the camera. As this havoc happens behind us. Hey, thanks for watching. Azuka4221.
And left for pills.
Signing off. We'll do Dalfrich level to 15 off camera. I'll tell you what he puts the point in. And we'll do some dungeons. Bye bye.